know that by 2020, if we focus, we will end food insecurity in Alameda County.
Even though I've worked at the food bank for 13 plus years, the facts and the figures still astound me, deflate me, energize me, and motivate me. And today's press conference offers us the opportunity to come together as a community and bring our great intellect, our will, our energy, our innovation together to end hunger.
California is the 8th richest economy in the world, And it's really, to me, a moral issue that we cannot feed our children, our seniors, our working middle class and poor families. There are nearly 200,000 people in poverty in the county of Alameda, right where we live.
And 54% of the people that we serve have jobs, but aren't making enough to make ends meet.
And income inequality is the highest that it's been since the 1920s.
People frequently buy expired food and eat it. People often water down their food in order to make it go farther. Families are buying the cheapest food that they can get their hands on to fill empty stomachs.
2 months after Lehman Brothers collapsed, I lost my full-time job. Ever since then, trying to make it back from the Great Recession has been a big struggle. In fact, when I was called on Monday to come to this event, I was standing. So I never thought I'd be in this position.
And I'm proud to announce that the Long Foundation has committed $5 million to end hunger in the East Bay. So there's Mark. Thank you very, very much, Mark. Our County Board of Supervisors has also gone all in by passing a resolution yesterday unanimously to support our efforts. And this agency knows how to lobby. This agency knows how to work in partnerships. And it is because of that that we're going to succeed in our campaign to end hunger in 2020.